guys, gagawa tayo ng blueberry cake. So we have 2 cups of all-purpose flour, and then 1/2 cup of sugar, 1/2 teaspoon of salt, and then 1 pack of baking powder. This is 12 grams, and then we need also 2 egg, and then 1 cup of blueberry, dried blueberries, and then 1/2 cup of butter, melted butter, and 1 cup of milk. So guys, ang muna natin gagawin is uunay muna natin yung dry, so ito yung all-purpose flour natin, and then yung salt, sugar, mimix natin all together. Next, yung ating liquid. So, yun natin yung sinas. Lagyan natin si Vanita. Let's see. general purpose. So guys, yung oven, so it was ayun po, nakaset siya ng nakaset na 180 to 35. Okay, so lalagay natin yung ating so guys, i-check natin yung ating cake. Ito na siya. So, ito na po yung ating cake. Guys,